So, the main game has finally been updated after quite a while, basically adding everything that were in experimental, including brawl mode, which went through quite some updates in the past couple of weeks. Today let's play brawl mode in the main game. The max prestige is 15 now. In case you haven't tried it before, at the start of brawl mode you can pick special grafts for both your decks. And the new Sal battle cards are added into the main game as well. We will try the improvised deck again this time. And there's a real neat bar to indicate your progress. Oh, I forgot the crafty argument got changed.
Can I help you now? See ya, so cute. So cal su so. Shanika.
The Jakes have an easier negotiation, so I will try the Rise one first.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm really trying to get a dominance deck, guess we'll hold on to this before getting something else. We got a really good ally from our brawl graph. I keep forgetting I'm holding on these upgrades. One of the improvised attack cards we didn't get last time. In case you didn't know, the guards Boon and Bane are swapped with the patrol leaders. I think this is the quest where you had to fight both sides in the end. Good, they changed this so that they actually help you. Resolve 45 is a little too much in my opinion. That's more damage taken than I expected, at least we won. That's really helpful getting it on day one. And make it two, hopefully we won't kill your friends later. That's a rather rough day, hopefully we could get something better tomorrow. The discount is such a lovely sight. Really, a rise protecting a baron, well I don't judge their life choices. Hopefully this won't cost us our lives. Not exactly the best reward, but sure. This looks surprisingly easy.
Experiemental.
Now, time for a boss. Oh good, it's a heavy laborer this time. Thank you. I hate fighting that boss as Sal. And that's the first 2 days of Brawl mode. We will continue next time. Thanks for watching.